A federal judge is ordering Greenpeace USA to pay a $2,500 fine for every hour protesters dangle off a bridge. Activists are hanging off a bridge, basically trying to block a Dutch Shell icebreaker from heading to the Arctic for an oil drill operation. But every hour is going to cost them. Friday at 10 a.m., the fine raises to $5,000 an hour. By August 1st, it raises to $7,500.